You can create a lot of depth in a painting with tonal values. And you get this by either watering down your paint for those lighter values or thickening your paint, adding darks to it.